If you haven't tried making zucchini in your air fryer, this is your sign. It is so easy, it takes less than 15 minutes. You only need a minimal amount of ingredients, just a little oil, some spices. Pop it in your air fryer, it comes out perfectly golden and tender every time. I love just serving it as a side or putting it on salads.